Hello, this is Laptop Media, and today, we will show you how to open the Lenovo ThinkBook 16P Gen 2 and what's inside of it. 8 Torx head screws are holding this device's bottom panel to the chassis. After you undo them, pry the panel with a plastic tool and lift it away. Please remember, it would be of great help to us if you just hit the like button and subscribe to our channel. That would motivate us to make even more and better videos for you. Inside, you can see a 71 watt-hours battery. It lasted us for 11 hours of web browsing, or 6 hours and 30 minutes of video playback. You can take the battery out if you want to. To do that, undo 4 Phillips head screws. One of them is hidden beneath the SSD located in the left slot. There is one more M.2 PCIe X4 slot on the right as well. In terms of memory, you get one SATA slot for expansion. In addition to that, there are either 8 or 16 GB of soldered DDR4 RAM. When it comes to cooling, there are 3 heat pipes, one shared between the CPU and the GPU, and one for each of them. Additionally, there is a 4th heat pipe managing the temperature of the VRMs. Lastly, 4 heat sinks dissipate the heat thanks to 2 fans. If you'd like to see more disassembly videos of the latest notebooks, we would highly appreciate if you hit the like button and subscribe to the channel.